From all of us at Cleveland 19 News and KNR, thanks for helping us share your holidays.